send it down to Perry. Perry behind the Vegas net. And a feed it out to Belmar, and he scores. Nice pass. Corey Perry to Pierre-Edouard Belmar. And the Lightning have cut the lead to one.
Oh, the former Golden Knight gets a great play from the veteran, Corey Perry. Too much time behind the net, and he threads that between the skates of Roy, right to a wide-open Belmar. You can see all five Golden Knights, just that little soft area Belmar finds, and he beats Brossoit. And the Tampa Bay Lightning climb back to within one, despite being outshot by 28-10 at this point. And it's a 50th career goal for Pierre-Edouard Belmar.
And third of this season. And now Kelorna wrist shot blocks. Sorelli a backhand and he scores. And the Lightning with two quick goals, 43 seconds apart, have tied the game.
All pressure, momentum shift. And we talked about it coming in. Both these teams have found ways to win different ways. And they both know how to come from behind. And there's a little shot. Gets lost in some traffic as Kaloran puts it to the net. It goes off Sorelli, off McNabb, and right back to Sorelli. By the time Brossoit picks it up, Sorelli has room with the backhand as he ties this game at three.